Hello and welcome back to another episode of the Minecraft Adventures with me, Tommy4151.
Me, it's Xdanad.
Yeah, Rory's not here today. He got caught up in something. Not sure what. So yeah, in this episode we are going to be making the beach hut, and well, we've kind of started a little bit. Oh, and also Dan's house burnt down, so we sort of had a little refurbish. And that's a little house that we guest house sort of thing. So yeah, we're going to go and finish off. Well, make the beach house, the long awaited for. So yeah, let's go. Okay, did you put all the tools and wood over there, Dan?
Yeah, there's quite a lot already in the chest.
Okay. Oh, that's me got a Facebook alert. Right. So. Skype.
Oh look, Rory's come online.
Oh, has he? Don't invite him. Because
no.
We really need to get this done.
Sadly, though Rory's come online, this will be a video without him because he'll be a bit annoying and keep nomming.
Yeah. Oh god.
And you don't want to know about Rory's nomming because once he nommed a whole car.
Lies that, like, much?
That was a lie.
My god, damn. Can't believe you lied.
No one knows when I lie. Unless I'm lying to you. Mm. And then you know basically all the time. God. You'll never guess what I forgot to make.
What?
Wooden stairs.
I've got 37 here.
Oh good. Can I have them?
Yeah, I collected them.
I'll turn the floor into grass.
No, into wood.
Would even. I'm not stupid.
Well, you don't know who Mussolini is, so yeah, you are.
No, I looked it up and Mussolini told me it was a food.
Mussolini told you. Oh my god.
Rory's joined the game,
Rory,
everyone.
We are recording.
Tom, do we have to restart again?
Can you add him to the call?
Yeah.
Actually. Yeah. Sorry for the.
Being a bit weird. Add him to the call because he's a bit. A word that you cannot say to be put on YouTube. Sadly. So I would love to have said it just then.
Hello, Rory, we are recording.
We're in a video at the moment.
Okay.
So, introduce yourself.
Oh, sorry. I'm Rory, DBA's captain. Joined, been abused. No, I've not joked.
What have you done?
I've just been doing stuff. I've been hit on the head with like a turtle.
You're breaking up. What?
Well, basically, I was carrying a ladder, but my nan actually.
A lad?
To take a big pair of scissors off the top. A ladder?
Oh, a ladder. I thought you said a lad. What? Right, continue.
And my nan actually forgot to take. A big pair of scissors off the top.
Ooh.
So I carried them and they landed straight on my head.
Your mum's head?
Point down. No, on my head, point down.
Okay.
I'm sorry, but that's just funny.
I know, it is, isn't it? Yeah, very.
Did you have to go to hospital?
Wow, Dan.
Yeah.
No.
Who exposed the bottom? What happened to the bottom of my mine?
No one cares about the bottom of mine. All we care about is our beach hut.
Yeah.
Well, there's.
We are making the beach
hut. Is
that
gold,
right now.
Orion?
Where?
In my mine?
Oh, I don't know. I don't go down your mine. I can make a mine.
I'm not sure. I think it might be iron. Because there's a cave down there.
Alright.
Tom?
Yeah?
Can you come check the floor plan for the...
Do you want any food?
Okay. No.
Yeah, I've got a bit of food. Oh, yeah, by the way, that diving board up there was made by Toby.
Yeah.
I do have Optifine, so I can zoom.
I could eat Dan. I'll eat some Mussolini.
Yes, you can eat Mussolini. I'll send you a recipe.
Wow.
Okay. Send it to me. I'll right laugh.
Right laugh?
Laugh.
Yeah, because I'm well spoken.
No, that's called posh spoken.
Just because he has
exactly.
A proper family. Right.
Just because I've got an accent.
Accent.
I say accent.
No, that's just French.
Just
Tom, mm-hmm. How tall do we want this house to be?
Oh, well, just enough so you can jump up one. So three houses.
Okay, so Tom, do you want the last
bit? A hut. I thought you meant like a little shed, but no, this is like an actual house.
No, we meant a whole house.
Yeah, it's getting night time, so we should maybe, like, go...
No, we'll be fine.
A torch up here.
Yeah, put some torches up there. Well, I've got some iron armour. Well, iron tools.
Do you want mobs spawning up here?
No.
Good. So Tom. Shut up.
Mm?
Tom, do you want the glass too tall?
Yeah. Just so we can see stuff from out.
Rory, you go kill some cows for a bit.
I'm gonna go work on my house, my secret project.
Oh, good. Don't come here.
Yeah. Don't tell anyone what your secret project is, right? And then reveal it in like the 10th. This might be the 10th episode. Because we record them in order. Like, well, we don't record them in order, but we record them one by one. So after this, say we'll do two more videos. And then, so we won't actually read the comments or anything. But I'm going to start doing that because we break up the school. We break up for summer break on
summer break.
Summer break.
For all the American listeners out there.
Yeah, on the 6th of July. So we
what
will.
What earlier than you?
And then 6 days to my birthday, so send me money for presents.
Don't send him any money. Send him money to make Mussolini.
Send him a card saying hello Mussolini.
Oh yeah.
Nom, nom, nom. I feel hungry.
Or as well, if you want me to send you a recipe for Mussolini, ask me in the thing or give me your email or your Skype account or
Dan,
something.
Dan, that's just weird.
Dan, that's like asking someone for their address. What's your address, children?
Right guys, can everyone like sleep and stuff because
yeah.
I was drinking a crafting table that got destroyed in a random explosion.
Whoa.
Hey, Tom, I'm in your house.
Well, get out of my house. Get out of my house, you weirdo.
Well, it is quicker me TPing to you than walking all the way. Oh, there's a spider outside your house. I'm not leaving.
Oh, wait, hang on. Slash clear.
Oh, wait. No. Tom, I'll take the... No, the spider's still there.
Wait, Tom. Let's do slash clear. What does that do?
Well, it clears your chat menu, but it doesn't...
I'm gonna get out of bed in 10 seconds.
Tom, I'm taking the tunnel from my house to your house.
Okay. Did you see the lava thing I made?
Yeah, it's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
How many buckets full of lava did you use?
Loads and loads.
What did you do?
He made lava. Lava underground.
Like a little lava stream thing.
Next episode, should it be Tom? Next episode, find out what number it'll be, and we'll do a special episode where we do tours of our houses and stuff. And Rory can
make
a secret project.
I apologise for Skype quality. We're not like the Yogscast, we can't afford everything. Well, saying that.
What are you using, Tom? Tom, they use Fraps.
Oh no, I use ScreenFlow for Mac, because. It's just, Tom, like, amazing.
Fraps.
What?
For all you out there, watch, 1T456 video. You get to you for free.
Oh, yeah.
We do not.
I'm not.
Oh, yeah, if you want to get Fraps for free, watch YT4563's videos. He does, that's Toby. He will be in some videos in the future.
He's a special person, so. Mm-hmm.
He will be in some videos. And he shows you how to get Fraps for free for Windows.
And loads of other stuff. Mm. He's a bit of a...
Yeah. You're like a junker.
Tom, come to TP to me or something.
No, I'm at the beach house. Oh, yeah, that's nice.
Weird, because of this beat. Oh, you're hurt already.
My computer is taking off.
Yeah, if you hear like a... It sounds like a Hoover or a
vacuum. Who agrees, Tom? Do you agree that next episode should be the special episode where everyone gets to see our house and...
No.
Come on, I think that's a good idea.
It won't be finished.
No,
hang on.
No, I think...
Yeah, Tom, what, when are we doing this thing with our special guests?
Special guest night evening thing will be... when will we do that? Well, I'm in Scotland from Monday, the... When will it be? Well, Monday next week. Yeah, so, I'll have my laptop with me, but I just won't have internet.
Yeah, so that sort of gets rid of the point of having your laptop.
Say, yes, I've got a computer, but with no software on it.
Hang on a minute, let me just check Skype.
Do you know what's come up? Rory, you just randomly send me a message then.
I know, look, I'm getting Skype messages, he's sending me messages.
He's
calling me.
Who?
Harry.
Call him a paedophile and say don't call him again.
Say it. I love how you swiftly take action upon these minor details, Daniel.
No one. He might be in a future video, so I won't say anything bad.
Oh my god! Hang on.
Don't accept. Is he gone? Dan?
What?
Has Rory gone?
I don't know. Rory, have you gone?
Yep.
He's gone. He's not left the game, but he's left the country.
He's ex-husband.
Well, he's not actually left the chat. He's just not talking. So then, Tom, when can we have our special show where we get guests to come on and
people get to look at our houses? Whenever I'm back from Scotland.
Why can't we just do it in a couple of days?
Because I'm off to Scotland.
Oh, yeah.
And we have school. Yes, we're not old, like, we're not sort of the average 18-year-old, 20-year-old. We're not Syndicate or Zephos age with, like, teenagers. Like, 13-year-olds.
Yeah. But we're cooler than them.
That's gonna get...
I got design, your shoes. But I don't. So sharp.
So sharp, yeah. Essex, innit?
You're saying? I know some of the people of Towie.
The only way is Essex. Wait, who? Who do you know?
Grunt, or whatever his name is.
Grunt. What? Who's Grunt?
You don't know who Grunt
is. Trust me, I'm a big Essex viewer, and trust me, I've never heard of anyone called Grunt.
Oh no, it's Arge.
Arge. Yes, yeah. I know Arge.
His real name's not Arge, though.
No, it's not.
You tell what it is?
James.
It's Leslie.
It's James.
Okay, do you lot know that I am making all this up? Because if you do, I'm going to stop the pretending.
Wow. And that can go in there.
Who dares me to eat 5 pieces of rotten flesh?
I don't. So yeah, viewers and stuff. Post in the comments who your favourite one of us is.
Yeah, we've already told you to do that, but do it again, just so. And anyway, if you don't me, like it. Like this video. Yeah,
like, comment,
you might not
rate,
like
subscribe.
It, but like.
Like, comment, rate, subscribe.
Like ever.
And we'll leave it there. So, yeah. Thanks for watching this video. Yeah.